Welcome to our product video about the Optibelt Blue Power 2. My name is Nina Stranghöner. I'm a product manager at Optibelt. And next to me, I have Sebastian Ahrens, who is our application engineer, our head of application engineering. Sebastian, what exactly is the Blue Power 2?
Hello, Nina. Thanks for your invitation. The Blue Power 2 is a new product from Optibelt. It's our EPDM aramid tension belt.
Mm-hmm. And what does that mean for the customer?
The benefit for the customer is he can equip his dryers on a high temperature surrounding very good with the Blue Power 2. Since the EPDM material has a higher temperature range up to 120 degrees. The next part is that the aramid tension member with high flexibility cords, tension member, has a very good lasting profile.
And I have seen that the label of the belt has also changed. What does that mean?
Yeah, as you can see on the belt backside, there's a color code on it. This color code means for the customer, he can pick all the belts with a similar color code, is marked on, for his drive. And these belts are unmeasured set constant.
Okay, interesting. And are the belts electrically conductive?
Of course. Our Blue Power 2 are even to the Blue Power 1 belts electrical conductivity, mm-hmm. according to the ISO standard code 1830.
Okay. And will the Blue Power belts be replaced by Blue Power 2?
Yes, the Blue Power 2 will replace his former Blue Power by the similar profiles and similar lengths.
Okay, and a very important question, when is the belt available?
The belt is available from now on.
Okay, great. Thank you very much, Sebastian.
You're welcome.
If you would like to have more information about the product, please have a look at our social media channels or on our webpage.
Or contact our application engineers at Optibelt directly.